Well, now that's an ominous ending line. But yeah, leaving Yuma alone and assuming everything will be fine isn't exactly gonna work out. So next up, we see what Marisa finds getting there after Kanako. But a huge thank you to my Patreon supporters. Seriously, I can't thank you guys enough. Your support means so much to me. It's thanks to you guys I keep making these videos for y'all to enjoy. And if you'd like to help support me as well, consider clicking the Patreon link down below. There you can get access to additional polls to help decide what games I play in the future. Until then, see you all next week for Marisa's route of Touhou 17.5 Sunken Fossil World. Omega, out.